that I will just briefly welcome Mr. Governor and all our distinguished guests riding on already established protocol by our professional and capable MC of today. Today is 5th of October, a day set aside by Education International to celebrate teachers across the globe. Right now, in over 100 countries across the globe, events like this is taking place. Your Excellency, sir, these are just representative for 20 local governments. As I'm talking to you right now, we are having this similar celebration across the state in all our local. In a day like this, it's a day meant for teachers to look back that in the last 365 days, how faith has been issues affecting teachers and teachers. But I think in Lagos State, we have had it fairly well. So, why must I come here? To continue to roll out the achievement of this administration as far as teaching and teachers and even education sector are concerned. If not, because we want to bring about an acronym, I am sure that third pillar would have been the first pillar of Mr. Governor's agenda. Because it is evidently clear that despite it is number 3, we are enjoying what number one could not enjoy. In terms of huge investment on education, our number that ought to have been a disadvantage, rather under this administration, has been a source of strength. That same value necessitated the presence of His Excellency here, not that he had that luxury of life. We are very grateful to you, sir. So in most of the states of the Federation today, I am sure the majority of their government could not have that effort to attend the occasion, because they know that they will be faced with the right of demands. But in Lagos, do we have any demand? No. Because already our major demands have been attended to. It is illegal that people, teachers, are promoted and the financial indicators took place even before the ballot. It is illegal that I have thousands of my teachers on grade level 17 when the world has graduated of 20 in more than a state. It is illegal that I have my beautiful and handsome leader seated here as permanent secretary. So today in Lagos is about celebration. It's about showing appreciation to the leadership of the state. And to also let you realize that that's our number and has never been a burden to you. We turn to set come February 2023. We will mobilize not only ourselves, we will mobilize our family. We will mobilize our relations. everything will work in your favor. Ladies and gentlemen, I have suppressed the speech. But no, God, no. We see the governor this year, we will see you the next year. He is Soleto.
He is Africa.
He is Africa.
He is Soleto.
Oh, wow.